The song Lisa Cow Village, which was requested by the young lady down there, I made up about a year and a half ago about a true person, true event. It's not the world's greatest song, but I had an interesting experience of singing it in Berlin last January. Lisa Cow Village is a German-American housewife in California. I was singing in both West Berlin and East Berlin in January, and this song took on very special meanings for my audiences there. We'll see what meanings you get out of it. Well, I should say that Lisa Cow Village and three friends put on their best clothes, high heels, nylons, white gloves, and went down to a place where napalm bombs were being loaded. Later on, a newspaper reporter at the jail asked her why, and she gave them this answer. My name is Lisa Calvillage. I was born in Nuremberg, and when the trials were held there 19 years ago, it seemed to me ridiculous to hold a nation all to blame for the horrors which the world did undergo. A short while later, I applied to be a GI bride, and an American consular official questioned me. He refused my exit permit, said my answers did not show I'd learned my lesson about responsibility. Thus suddenly I was forced to start thinking on this theme, and when later I was permitted to emigrate, I must have been asked 100 times where I was and what I did in those years when Hitler ruled our state. I said I was a child, or at most a teenager, but this always extended the questioning. They'd ask, where were my parents, my father, my mother? And to this, I could answer not a thing. The seed planted there at Nuremberg in 1947 started to sprout and to grow. Gradually I understood what that verdict meant to me. When there are crimes that I can see and I can know, and now I also know what it is to be charged with mass guilt. Once in a lifetime is enough for me. No, I could not take it for a second time, and that is why I am here today. The events of May 25th, the day of our protest, put a small balance weight on the other side. Hopefully someday my contribution to peace will help just a bit to turn the tide. And perhaps I can tell my children 6, and later on their own children, that at least in the future they need not be silent when they are asked, where was your mother when? Thank you.